The intensity has been really high, particularly with the Royal Navy coming across this year. It's been right up there. It was very professional and probably the most enjoyable game that we played in this year's tournament.